CBS 11, the U.S. State Department is warning people again about travel to Cancun. They had done so a little over a year ago, but now they're talking again about murders, kidnappings, robberies, all involving Americans, and they're going up. They don't think they're being targeted Americans, but turf wars between gangs are heating up, and oftentimes Americans are caught in the middle. The travel advisory includes Cancun as well as Playa del Carmen, just so you know.